Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin has ordered senior Pentagon leaders to provide him with a review of the military sexual misconduct programs. According to the Associated Press, Austin sent out a memo last night telling military leaders to provide him with a report in little more than a week. The military has been heavily criticized for how it handles sexual assault complaints and investigations.